welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, be sure to subscribe down below and be sure to put on the post notifications if you guys do enjoy this reaction. And in today's reaction, I'll be reacting to none other than Aurora, her music video to Winterbird, and the behind the scenes of Winterbird. So without further ado, let's get right into the reaction. What is that?
Walking in my sleep, like the naked trees, will they wake up again? Do they sleep?
Wow.
Do they dream?
That is beautiful. First, I want to say that I haven't heard this song in probably a couple weeks, and I gotta say, this music video, as simple as it may be, it is beautiful. I don't know what that is. It looks like a cocoon, and then they have like these machines circling around it, like with like toilet paper. I'm guessing, I don't know, but really, really interesting. Oh, they didn't even scream. She has been so captivated. I really, really enjoyed this music video because it was so simple, yet like that's what made it beautiful. And it was just like this kind of cocoon thing, and she was being wrapped like, wow. And then like certain like things that she was doing in the music video was like, that's, it made it even more beautiful and very, very creative with her music videos, I gotta say, because I was not expecting that, especially with the song. Alright, so now I'll be reacting to the behind the scenes of Winterbird.
Inside a cocoon by three drones. I feel like the drones has personalities, which they don't, but they do.
Why?
The one of them is a bit of a wee, and
they seem
to be nervous.
I agree.
But the two others are more stable. But they're much, much sweeter than I thought that they would be.
I need to remember how it was to feel alive.
Shooting today at the Carnegie Mellon's a robotics lab.
Oh, she's here in the US.
History has been made in this place 1,000 times. The wow. Robotics Institute is widely regarded as one of the best schools, if not the best, in the world.
There are very few places that could actually pull off something like this. There's a lot of hardware, there's a lot of software, and then there's a lot of craft-like hardware.
I'm really wow. fascinated by robots, and I'm also very fascinated by nature.
Wow. So although it was like very simple, well, it seemed very simple, it wasn't simple at all. There was a lot of work that went into this music video.
And humans, and I really like the contrasts. I
like this. Basic premise is rebirth and metamorphosis and just seeing what man can do with machines.
I'm really into bugs, and my favorite bug is the moth. My first album, I had a picture of myself, half human,
love that.
Moth, half free, and half wrapped in a cocoon. As we all know, the cocoon is kind of an image of evolving, learning, and discovering things about yourself.
Wow.
To me, as artist would like to do music video.
Love her reasoning behind the album, along with the cover and just the overall thought about the album and everything behind it is incredible.
And she would like to be wrapped in fabric by a bunch of quad rotors. So how is this going to work out?
Me. Resolved on a situation where the three robots are at three different levels and they're slowly coming up and turning out of phase in synchrony, and that produces a very graceful and even coverage. Culturally, the word
incredibly difficult.
Is a very different association for us than a robot. Robots can also be friendly and cute, whereas drones are associated with the predator drone or some kind of militant force. We've seen already that once people spend some time with these robots, they are much more endearing for them, and it's more towards that world of a personified robot that you can establish a connection with.
When you are dancing with someone, you should definitely look them in the eyes, or at least at their lights, and kind of answer to what they tell you. It just felt like I wasn't dancing alone anymore.
The most challenging thing about using the drones for the shoot is they don't listen. You know, it's constantly rewriting the software, programming on the fly, no pun intended.
Are there any more single wow. robot trajectories you'd like to do?
Yeah.
I look at it more from the robot perspective, so how should the algorithms interpret a human's intent. And you know if you got the math wrong because they fall out of the sky, so they're a good test. A lot of times, the technology evolves, and I see artists and performers using that technology to further their work. And this is a flip side, and it's a little more uncommon where the artistic direction is pushing the technology.
Aurora does have an...
I love that she's an artist artistically when it comes to her music videos, her album covers, her lyric, everything. Even her vocals. Even her vocals. She puts so much work into her music, into her videos, into everything that she does.
Aura of post-tech. She is drawn to technology in a way that only post-millennials are.
I understand why people have mixed feelings about technology. It's kind of this eternal battle, because the more technology we have, the less we remember to just exist. What's old feels very safe, and what is new and expected feels very terrifying and fascinating.
Wow. What an incredible way to do a music video, because although it seemed very simple, it was extremely, extremely difficult. It was not easy at all. And I can just imagine everything they went through. And they did a phenomenal job with everything. I mean, from just the angles and to everything. Everything, and I'm pretty sure the majority of it was her idea. Let me know what you guys think of the music video along with the behind the scenes, and if you guys did enjoy this reaction, be sure to put on the post notifications and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. That being said, later.